Yes, I want you to again practice to say, right? What is the advantage and disadvantage of the science and technology? So this one. So let's see, we have some here. Okay, we have some advantage here. Okay, so the question here, you need to match, right? You need to match the investor A with the invention's B. Okay, do you know how to get, how to connect it, how to match? Okay, Thomas Edison. Edison's. So which one is correct here?
No. The light bulb.
Okay, the light bulb, right? If you
Yeah.
already read, okay, already read it. Nếu đọc rồi thì sẽ biết đúng không? Next one,
Yeah.
the star Oh, I don't know either. Okay, now, Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, this one is
The telephone.
the telephone, right? Okay, I think you already learned about him. Okay, and Wright brother. Right, brother.
Right, brother.
Okay, this okay, I already read about them. Okay. They are two brothers, okay? Named Wright, and they invent a transportation, a vehicle for the person, yes, for human to move. Okay, easy to move. Okay, this one is the first transportation in the air. Yes, the first transportation in the air. What is this? Yes, this is an airplane. Okay, họ là người sáng tạo ra chiếc máy bay đầu tiên. Yes,
Là máy bay à?
yes. Okay, now next one, James Watt. James Watt. Do you know him?
No.
No, right? So do you know Mark Zuckerberg here? I think he's really familiar with you. Nghĩa là
À,
nó phải rất
Facebook.
là thân thuộc với mình đúng không? Facebook one. And Tim Berners-Lee. Okay. Because
Này.
rồi cái này cô có thể đoán được nhé, cái này cô đọc rồi thì James Watt là the steam engine, động cơ hơi nước, còn cái ông cô lại có hai ông cô lại không biết, thế nên là the okay, so we have Sir Alexander Fleming and Tim Berners-Lee. Okay, so can you guess, đoán thử được không nhỉ? Guess here.
Ren Lee đó
Okay,
em
we have two more, right? Two invention here. Invention here. Okay, this is
thì
a penicillin. Okay, is this the name of the? Is this the name of the drug, right? Tên của một vị thuốc đúng không? Name of the drug or medicines? I think so. Penicillin. Yes, I think it's similar. That the name of the. Yes, the name of the. Okay, medicines or drug there, and this one, right? So what way web? I think I heard it somewhere, but cannot remember. Okay, I think can be Tim Berners-Lee for internet with way web. Okay, so let's check it. Okay, so let's see. Oh, we don't have answer here. Okay, we don't have answer, so let's check. Okay, we check yourself. Okay, I am sure with you that this one is already correct. Okay, but I am not sure about the Alexander Fleming and Tim Berners-Lee. Okay, so let's check in the Google, right? Okay, so what is this and who are they, right? Okay. Okay, so we have this one. wait a minute. Let's see. What is this here? Okay, so we have what we have? Tim Berners-Lee. Okay, so okay, he's a computer science. Oh, so I think correct. Chắc chắn là World Wide Web.
Yes.
Computer science. Okay. So let's take something about him. Let's read something about him. Chắc chắn là World Wide Web đúng không? The internet one.
Yeah.
Okay. He's an English engineer and computer science and best known. Okay. So can you learn this one? Best known. Best known. Best known. Được biết đến nhiều nhất là the best known as the inventor of World Wide Web, correct? Okay, because he is a computer scientist, right? So easy to know here. Next one, the professor of the Massachusetts, yes, technology here, University of Oxford. Okay, he makes a proposal for information management system on 12 March. Okay, and implanted the first successful communication. Okay. Ooh. This one is our name of, yes, this one is our name of the, okay, the pitch, right? Everything here. Can you see this? It is start with HTTPS, right? Always. Can you see? Yes, always start with this one. Can you see?
Yes.
Luôn bắt đầu bằng những chữ như thế đúng không? Yes, so the same here. Yes, every page, okay, every website, okay, start with this one. Okay, so next one. Venus, okay, overseas, is the founder of World Wide Web and the senior researcher holder the three founder chairs at MIT. Okay, so all thing here. Was born in London, is the oldest children of four children, right? His brother is expert of greenhouse gases. Anh trai của anh ấy thì lại là nhà nghiên cứu về gì đấy? Môi trường, hiệu ứng nhà kính, greenhouse gases. Yes, right? His parents is a computer scientist who work in the first commercially built computer. Okay? Rồi, cha mẹ của họ thì lại làm các nhà gì đấy? Nghiên cứu về máy móc, máy tính đúng không? Và làm việc ở tại một cái nơi đầu tiên mà sản xuất máy tính. Okay. He attended the Seamount Primary School and then went on to attend Southwest London School at the time of Derrick Grant Grammar School, which became the Independent School. He learned about electronics. Okay, electronics. Học về điện đúng không? The tinkering with model railway. Okay, liên quan đến gì nhỉ? Đường dây tàu hỏa đúng không? Oh, thế thì liên quan gì đến mạng ta? He studied at the Queen College of Oxford and received the first class. Oh, so he's really good, right? First class.
Yeah.
Okay. No. At the university, the Bentley made a computer out of old television set. Oh, very good. Huh? Yes. Làm được cái máy tính từ một bộ TV cũ. Oh, so really, right? Okay. And he bought from the repair shop một cái bộ TV cũ mua từ một cái cửa hàng sửa chữa. Okay. So this one, after graduation, Ridley worked at engineer in telecommunications company. Okay, he worked at the independent contractor. Okay, anything else? Okay, I think it's okay, it's enough for him, right? So you can remember his name here. Okay, related to the World Wide Web, right? Related to the World Wide Web. Okay, so next one we have anything else? This is Alexander Fleming. Okay, this one I don't know either. Okay, so hai ông này thì cũng chưa biết rõ lắm. Okay, let's check out. Alexander Fleming. Okay, a little bit same with Alexander Graham Bell, right? A little bit same. Okay, hơi giống đúng không? Okay, so we have Alexander Fleming. Can you see his face? Okay, really. Oh, I think he is really near Earth, right? Okay. Now, he is the Scottish biologist, physics and microbiologist and pharmacologist. Okay? Rồi, thì đương nhiên là cô sẽ nghĩ nó là penicillin rồi, đúng không? Cái mà cái tên thuốc hồi nãy cô bảo đúng không? This is the name of the name of the medical drug, right? Penicillin. Okay. So let's check it. Bởi vì sao đây? Anh ấy là nhà gì? Scottish.
Nhà sinh học.
Nhà sinh học, nhà vật lý học. Yes. Nhà cái này là micro là kiểu vi khuẩn đấy. Yes. How can you say this one? Okay. The scientist who study microscopic life form or processes. Okay. Study of growth, the interaction, and the character of microscopic organisms like bacteria, okay, or fungi or ungrates, okay, some types of vectors, okay. Rồi, cái này là gì nhỉ? Đương nhiên là vi khuẩn rồi, nhưng mà cô không biết cái tên này là gì nhỉ? When micro là bé, micro là siêu nhỏ.
Sinh vật.
Gọi là gì? Vi sinh vật. Is it correct?
Sinh vật.
No. Okay, bởi vì cô học kinh tế thì nó có một cái cụm tiền tố micro và gì nhỉ? Micro. Okay, gọi là gì? I forgot. Microeconomic. Tự nhiên cô lại quên. Okay, short of Vietnamese nè. Ok. Bởi vì cô học toàn tiếng Anh được, bảo tiếng Việt cô lại quên. How can I describe in Vietnamese? Vi mô và vĩ mô. Is it correct? Vi mô và vĩ mô thì cái này ghép lại là gì ta? Trong tiếng Việt. Vi mô.
Học mấy cái này.
Ok, this one is out of my knowledge. Cái này ở ngoài tầm kiểm soát của cô chỉ biết là cái này liên quan đến những gì thôi đấy. Can you see? The bacteria, right? Okay, this one is something so small, right? Vi khuẩn đúng không? Okay, rồi chỉ biết thế thôi chứ cần cũng không thể biết được. This one? Yes, this one is study of drug or medicine. Okay, nghiên cứu về gì đấy? Study of drug and medicine action, right? Nghiên cứu về thuốc đúng không? Yes, nghiên cứu các loại thuốc. Ok. Mình có là hiệu thuốc là gì nhỉ? Pharmacy. Ok, this one is a name, right? Can you see? Tiền tố đúng. Yes, tiền tố pharmacology. Ok, rồi next one. He's best known. Ok, vừa nãy nhìn thấy từ best known không?
Yes, I.
Yes, right. Ok, so this. Rồi, ở bên kia là nó đứng dưới dạng một gì đây? Danh từ, right? Ở đây là đứng dưới dạng một tính từ. His best known, his discovery. Ok? Cái khám phá mà được biết nhiều nhất is the enzyme, right? Enzyme. Ok? This one is the picture enzyme, but I don't know that you learned it or not, right? I think you already learned it. Ok? Somewhere. I think I learned it somewhere. but I can't remember, right? Because I am not interested in biology, right? Biology, no, never. Okay, I'm not interested in this one because you know, okay, how can you see from the picture? Cannot, right?
Yes.
Okay, cannot understand anything. Okay. So next one. Oh, this one cannot understand. Okay. Okay, this one also. Okay. Here. Penicillin here, right? Okay. So this one is the name of the drug or something like the medicines we have seen, okay, in our study, right? Okay. Do you know what is night here?
Night?
Night, trong tiếng cơ là con gì nhỉ? Yes, do you know? Night. Hiệp sĩ á? Cờ tướng, hiệp sĩ. Con hiệp sĩ á? Yes, you should know this, right? Rồi. Là cái, đúng không ta? Hiệp sĩ đấy đúng không? Hiệp sĩ. Rồi, anh ông này thì được ví như là hiệp sĩ của các cái khoa học đúng không? Các cái lĩnh vực, các cái thành công khoa học. Okay, his name in the Time magazine of 100 most important people in the 20th century. And he was chosen in BBC television point. Okay, for determining 100 Great Britons. Okay. Okay, so it's a famous one, and I think it's enough for you, right? Yeah. Also, he is also is British one, right? British, cũng là người Anh luôn. Yes, know everything, right? Okay, so a little bit for you about the Wright brother because you don't know about them, right? Okay, this one is not only one. Okay. Ừ, ngày xưa cô đọc truyện về ông này, ngày xưa cô có quyển giấy mà giờ quên hết rồi. Chỉ nhớ là ông này sáng tác máy bay thôi. Okay, not, not know anymore, right? Okay, forgot. Because now in my mind, a lot of economic, a lot of calculation, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, cannot think about this one. But in the past, I really interested in something like the invention, right? Something like easy understand, something like invention from Thomas Edison's or Wright brothers. This one is so easy to understand, right? The first flight. Okay. Những cái ngày xưa cô bị thích hồi bé tại bố mua nhiều hay sao ấy. Thích những cái mà kiểu những cái mà mình có thể dễ hiểu được đúng không? Những cái sáng chế mà mình có thể dễ hiểu được, ví dụ như là động cơ hơi nước hay là máy bay, yes, the steam engines or the flight, all of them, right? Easy to understand here.
Yeah.
Okay, so what we have here, the Wright brothers views of Winberg. Okay, are two American. Oh, this one American, not English anymore. Okay, this one American. Okay. Okay. This is created the inventing, building and flying the first successful airplane. Okay. They made the control. Okay. So, how can you? Oh, so also can you see? Only 4 years go to the school. Okay, he is only 3 years go to school. Enough, not for a 3 and 4, right? Okay, so a lot of job here, right? So printer, the publisher, the bicycle retailer, manufacturer, airplane inventor. Pilot trainer. Okay. Rồi, hướng dẫn gì đây? Làm phi công luôn đúng không? Okay, so let's see. Okay, a little bit here. Oh, the brothers never married. Oh, never married. They don't have any. Okay. Yes. They all learn. Okay, and then the other prize sibling here. And the direct permanent. None of the three children and had middle name. Have middle names, okay? Only the names and the family names. Only different names and family name. No have middle names, right? They don't have middle name here. And then father tried to give them the instructive first name. Okay, anything else? Only career and research. Okay. Ooh, this one is a bicycle. Okay, and anything related to the transportation, right? Liên quan đến phương tiện di chuyển đúng không? Okay, yeah. And can you see this one is the, okay, this one is something like the picture of the kite, right? Yes, the kite.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, this is an idea. Yes, this is an idea for them to make the control about something happen in the sky, right? Yes, in the air.
Yeah.
How can they make the wings that, okay, this allow the human can fly, right? Okay. On the basis of observation, the author conclude that the bird change the angle of the end of the wing to make the body roll right or left. Okay, dựa vào sự quan sát thực tế thì cái ông đã kết luận rằng con chim đã thay đổi góc kết thúc của cánh để làm cho cơ thể quay sang trái hoặc sang phải. Okay, so the brother decided to be a good way of flying machine to turn to bank or lean to the, okay, or like the bird. And just like the person who ride bicycle, the experience with which they can truly familiar. Equally important, they hope this method can good enable recover when the wing tied to the machine on site. Okay, everything related to the idea, right? Okay, so anything else? Okay, so now can you see the picture of the flight, the first flight? Oh, it's easy like that, right? Okay.
Yeah, it's easy like that.
Nothing difficult here. Is it correct? Nothing is difficult here. Okay, it's a little bit same as the kite, right? The kite. Okay. So do you think if you were at that time, can you make a flight? Okay? You know? Have you heard about some story about the human can move toward the past? Right? Come back to the past. Yes? So imagine that imagine that you have the chance to come back the past, and then, okay, can you think that you can make a first flight instead of them? If you can, if you could come back the past.
Yeah.
Yes or no? Okay, nếu mà có cơ hội quay về quá khứ thì có làm được cái này không? Because it's so easy, right? Yes, yeah. Can you see the picture? It's just two closest connected with something like the stick one, right? I think it's so easy, yeah. But I cannot imagine that if I come back there I can do it or not.
Okay.
So can you see? I think it's so dangerous, right? Dangerous.
Yeah.
How can the people can sit here and then flying like this? Okay, and I think about how far they can fly. How far they can fly?
Yeah.
One, right? Cannot far.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have here. We have a table of how far is it here? Okay, the screen span. Okay, so I think you see the feet, right? I cannot understand the feet. No, nó độ dài bằng feet. Cannot understand. Okay.
Đúng rồi, mẹ.
Yes. So next one.
Cái này nó.
Okay, so it's better here, right? It's better a little bit here. Ooh, this one is something like physics. Okay, it's physics, right? Okay, so done here. Okay, so let's see any person else here. So do you know James Watt? James Watt. Okay, he is a person who who invent the steam engine. Okay, the steam engine. Động cơ hơi nước. Okay, so here. Cô nhớ có một ông nữa sáng tác ra cái hơi nước trên tàu hỏa, nhưng mà ông này là ông đầu tiên. Okay, so this one here. Scottish again inventor, mechanical energy, the chemic improved the Thomas Newcomen. Okay, so while working in Tristman here, he became interested in the steam engines and realized a compulsory engine design wasted a great deal of energy by repeatedly the cooling and reheating the cylinder. Cylinder is a spare piston shovel. Ok, rồi, anh ấy nhận ra điều gì đấy? Cái động cơ hiện tại được sáng tạo, được tạo ra đúng không? Thì nó đã tiêu thụ rất nhiều đúng không? Năng lượng do việc tái sử dụng, tái làm lạnh và tái làm nóng, làm ấm lại đúng không? Yes, của các cái động cơ. Ok, so what introduced a design enhancement, the separated concept. Condenser. Okay. So we have the new one, and which avoided the waste of energy and radically improve the power, the efficiency, and the cost of effectiveness of stream energy. Okay. So. Okay. Rồi để tránh gì nhỉ? Sự waste energy, right? Okay. Okay, so everything here. So I think it's enough here.
Yeah. What is?
So anything else? Okay, it's okay now. And the last one. Okay, I think you already know. Okay, so Mark Zuckerberg here. Okay, so do you know him? Yeah, you should know him, right? You're really famous.
I know him, but...
Oh, American and, okay, British again. Okay, American here, the technology here. The co-founder and the leading Facebook and SE chairman and chief executive officer. Ok. Rồi, nhưng mà làm sao mà anh này lại vừa là chairman, lại vừa là chief executive officer được nhỉ? Cannot, right?
Giám đốc.
Vừa làm CEO, vừa làm chairman, vừa làm chủ tịch, vừa làm giám đốc cùng một lúc. Yes, it's something you know. Tại cô học nhiều quá rồi. Ok, this related to my, okay. So this means that he's all at the same time as the chairman and the CEO at the same time, right? So can you imagine what happened if he can make anything you... And this means that they do a lot of things, right? This means Mark do a lot of things in the company. And he can change anything, right? He can decide anything. Tức là anh ta có thể quyết định bất kỳ điều gì. Nếu mà anh ta vừa là chủ tịch vừa là giám đốc, vậy thì không có. Yes, so this means that nothing okay, nothing can change him, right? Yes.
Maybe tại chắc ông sáng tạo ra Facebook như là
không, nhưng mà anh nghĩ là vấn đề ấy là khi mà cô được học ấy, thì nếu mà đã là chairman rồi thì không thể nào là chief executive officer được. Yes, CEO. It's difficult. Rồi nếu mà thế thì ông này phải được lòng tất cả mọi người, right? Because there are two positions here, hai vị trí đó. He's also the co-founder of the board members here. Okay, so really famous, right? Anything else? He has three sisters. Okay, so Facebook here. Okay, I think a lot of things here. I think you should read a little bit, right?
Yeah.
About them, and I think it's enough here. And then now come back to the lesson today. Okay, so what we have here. Okay, so now how you talk about something like this not here, right? Okay, let's see. Okay. This one is a little bit for your, okay, how can you write and how can you talk about one technology? Okay, so can you see here? Okay, this one is how can you list your idea? Okay, you use this one, firstly, secondly, right? Okay, furthermore, addition. Okay, to connect it, right? And in short, for these reasons. Okay, to conclude. Okay, to conclude. Okay, so now. Okay. Okay, so now, for example, you can see a robot here, right? Is this robot here?
Yeah.
Okay. Robot. Okay.
Robot.
Yes. So now, okay, talk a little bit about something like advantage and disadvantage of robot. Okay, so how can you think first? What is the advantage of robot? So when you say, you need to say, right? Firstly, I think that this is, okay. Secondly, what is this? Right?
I think firstly, robot can do the housework,
right? Do the housework, okay? Yeah. The housework, and it make us. I think it make us lazier, right? Okay, but it can be comfortable, right? Because sometimes if you don't have time to do this at home, because you know the life is so hectic and everyone have their own job, okay? And the woman cannot to be at home at the old time, is it correct? So instead of hire I think you know the server, yes, the server, right, to serve them, to do the housework with them, they can buy a new robot to do everything with them. And the cost will be, yes, it can be large at that time, okay? Can be larger at that time, okay? Because I think the robot is not cheap, right? It's so expensive, okay? This means you need to spend a lot of time to buy it, a lot of time and a lot of money to buy it. Okay, but it's much cheaper in for a long time, because you don't need I think the only cost you need more is the maintenance costs. Okay, but the other will be I think it's cheaper. Okay, because when you hire a person who help you to do the housework, okay, another person to help you to do housework, this means that every month you need to pay them 5 million or more, right? Okay, I think average salary is 5 million. Okay, so you can imagine how much the person who help us to do the housework can earn for a year. 5 million multiplied by 12, right? A year, per year, annually, the person who help us to do the housework will earn, yes, you know, 12 months multiplied by 5 million Vietnam dong. So we have, yes, a year.
Can you speak Vietnamese?
Okay. Rồi tưởng tượng nếu bây giờ mà thay vì một robot đúng không? Mà bây giờ thuê người giúp việc. Ok. Thế một người mà giúp mình làm việc nhà. Rồi thì một tháng là trung bình mình sẽ trả cho họ khoảng 5 triệu. Vậy thì 12 tháng mình sẽ trả cho họ bao nhiêu tiền? Yes, for 12 months, a year.
60.
Yes, 60 million Vietnam đồng, right? 60 million Vietnam đồng. So this one, I think, is equal with a robot, right? 60 million Vietnam đồng can buy a robot. Do you think so? Yes, I think it can, right? To buy a good robot instead of hire any person to do it for you, right? Is it correct? Yes. Okay. Okay. So anything else? But the thing is, you need to know that the robot cannot think, right? Cannot think. They cannot think. They cannot say that it's a somewhere need to do and somewhere don't need to do. They do everything, okay? But okay, as a human, you know, right? You know that this one need to do first, this one need to do later, this one need to do, okay? The last, right? Mình là con người, mình biết cái này làm trước đúng không? Cái này không được làm, cái này làm đúng không? Yeah. So the robot cannot think about it. They just do it, and then any result, any consequences, the human stand, right?
Yeah.
Okay, anything else?
I don't know.
Okay, so the robot, okay, do you think that the robot can do well?
Làm tốt ạ.
Yes. Do you think the robot can do well?
Yeah. I think it can.
Maybe. Can, right? Okay, you are not sure. Because when you know that we have a machine, you know the washing machine? Yes. Okay. The washing. Okay, when washing machine is the same as the dishes washing machine. Dishes washing.
Máy
rửa bát. Washing dishing machine.
Yeah, washing.
So can you imagine what is the risk of this machine? Risk. Yes, okay, because it's not a human, right? Yes, I think it's the same as the human and can. I think they can drop the dishes, drop the bowl. And then what happens? They can break everything, right? Okay.
Yeah.
So I don't know, but okay. If the human need to have a robot to do for them, right? They need to buy a good one, the best one. Okay. Okay. Anything else about the robot?
Robot có thể nói chuyện.
The reason why the robot cannot replace cannot replace the human, right? Okay, yeah. For example, teaching. Okay, I have one time. Okay, once to read about the the machine. No, this one is a robot teaching. Okay, so how can you imagine the robot teaching? Yes. So I am seeing your face, right? I am guess how much you can understand from our lesson. Is it correct? If you cannot understand, okay, and you say, and I easy to talk with you, right? And talk again for you to understand. So what about the robot? Can you imagine? Okay. They cannot find out that you understand or not, right? And how the feeling, your feeling with the lecture of the robot lecture, right? Okay. So like now, okay. What I am seeing in your face, eh? Tired, boring, right? Okay. So I need to move another topic to talk, right? Okay. But the robot cannot know anything like that. They just continue the lesson, right? They just continue the lesson and end the lesson, and everything done. And they come out of the class, okay? So they don't care about what you can earn from the class, right? What you can earn from the lesson, what you can obtain, they don't care. Okay, is it correct? They don't need to know. Right? Okay, anything else? Okay, imagine if in the class you have a robot teach you. Okay, so what happened? Okay, if you are a good student, okay, no problem. But if you are a naughty student, yes, what happened? Because you know everything like technology made by, okay, can active by the electronic. Right? Okay. So what happened if you are the naughty student and you plug out, electronics? Yeah, so this means one is there are no electronic. Yeah. Rút điện ra hoặc là ngắt ổ điện. Okay, khiến cho không có điện đúng không? So what happened? So the robot cannot do anything, right? Okay? That's the same thing like that. Mm-hmm. Okay? But if I am the teacher, yes, I don't have any technology like the screen? Yes? Máy chiếu, đúng không? Màn hình máy chiếu. Nếu cô không có màn hình máy chiếu, so I still can write it for you, right? Yes, is it correct? Yeah. I still can write it for you, right on the board, and you can see. But I think the robot cannot do like that, right? The robot cannot do like that, okay? So the robot needs to be very intelligent, right? Very, very intelligent to fix this problem. Anything else?
Anything else?
Yeah, try to talk, right? Think about what you can do or what the, okay? And imagine, right? What happened with the robot, right? Okay, if you have a robot. Okay, think about the story if you had the robot. Okay, so what happened there?
Yeah.
Okay, can the robot do the homework for you?
No.
Can the robot do the homework for you? I think if we have a robot doing the homework for the student, so I think this robot will, sold out at the first time, right? Bán chạy bán hết ngay từ lần đầu tiên luôn, đúng không? Yes.
Yes.
And then sold out everything. Okay. So this one. Okay, so can you imagine if you have a robot doing the homework for you? Is it good or not?
I think not good.
Not good, right? Okay.
Yeah.
So this means that Okay, the same as another robot, because the robot was born to have the human to do the housework, the homework, the everything, right? Okay, this means that the human will be lazy. Okay, so yeah. This means that they will be fat, right? So you can see they do not do anything. They will be fat. Yes, they will have the obese, right? Belfi, everything like the health problem, right? Just like me. Okay, just like me. You know, when I was at Vietnam, okay, I need to run from here to from there to teach the student. Is it correct? Mm-hmm. But here, because I am another country, so I cannot teach you face to face, right? Is it correct? Yeah. So this means that I need to use the technology, right? The laptop to teach you. The problem is, so you can see, yeah, so it is so lazy, right? I do not change, I do not move, I just sit here and teach you. So it is a reason, you can see, I'm too fat now. Okay, but you still come to the school, right? Yes, and still yeah. Have the class, you know, the physical class, yes? Yes, so it's better, right? Okay, I am not have this class now. Lên đại học thì cô lại không có môn này nữa. Okay, yes, everything like come to school and come back home, everything just boring like that. So you can see so fast. Okay, if you see my picture, all my picture. Okay, no, it's so fat. Okay, a little bit fat. Okay, and still fat now. Nếu mà con nhìn thấy ảnh của cô á, toàn ảnh trên Facebook á, không bao giờ dám chụp chân. Ok, so this is something like
đấy cũng được mà.
The body.
Đấy, hơi con nhiều.
Yes, problem, right?
Hơi con nhiều.
Là cũng hơi, yes, now, a little bit fat here. Yes, ok, so you can see like that. Ok, so too lazy, right? When I have the technology here, but you can imagine if I don't have the laptop here, I don't have the phone here. So you can see,
yeah.
Just go outside to play with my friend, right? Okay, so you know, I have a lot of things to play here. Okay, I just show you. Oh, have I show you? Yes, I have a, how can I say, this is a museum park, okay? And a zoo, okay? I play it for 2 days, okay? But really tired, and my legs was, okay? My legs were not broken, it's something like this, it flat out. Chảy máu á? Yes, I work a lot, yes, the tired legs. Mỏi chân luôn, và những ngày hôm sau không thể đi được luôn. Okay, so it's a lot of things, right? Okay, but the thing is, only that Tuesday I go out. Another day, sit at home and teaching you, right? Yes, chỉ có 2 ngày hôm đấy thì đi nhiều thôi, đi cả ngày. Còn lại là, như này.
I know.
Yes,
yeah.
Just sitting like that, right? Every day sitting like that and no moving. So we see, yes, I think it's a problem, right? Really a problem, but yes, I realize the problem, but too lazy to change the habit, right? To what animal is it? Wait a minute, I just see something black there. Yeah, see something like the insect there. Just something like an insect. I think it's a flyer. Cannot be, right? Oh, yeah. So wait a minute. Just say that. hope it's not B. It's not B, right?
Phương
no, right? Phương Yến là chỉ là fly thôi. It's so big that a little bit giống con ruồi. À, đúng rồi. Bay nhanh đấy nhỉ? Okay, the insect size. Yeah. Thực tế là bay bằng bằng hết thôi. It's so fly. I think it says fly, right? You know the fly? The insect is something like the mosquito, but it's too big to fly. How can I remove it?
Sao để cô đuổi được con này ra ngoài?
Yes, I see it. Sao để cô đuổi được con này ra ngoài ta?
Không biết. Con không biết.
What's wrong with my life here? Okay. Nó cứ bao phê ấy. Con này là con ruồi rồi, chính xác. It's a fly. Because you know my room is so small. You can see my room is so small, right? Okay. Rồi đây là vòng bay của con rùa, nó chỉ bay được xung quanh đây thôi. Because my room is so small. Okay, so sorry. Okay, I think it's enough for today. So sorry. Yeah. What time is it now?
6:54.
So I think I need to open the door to remove it, right? Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah. So sorry this day.
No.
Okay. Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye, miss.
Goodbye.